fucking spuugzat is met dit beleid van Van der Laan, met de ontruimingen en andere knotsgekke dingen, zijn wij!
Dan kan je zelf of anderen geleidelijk opzwepen tot grotere. Blokkeer bijvoorbeeld hele tijden achtereen de privételefoon van een technocraat of de burgemeester en wethouder in het kader van een zenuwen. Wat doen? Een zenuwenoorlog! Liquidatie! Verzet!
said, we are now at a demo called Kraken Draait Door. And for those of you who don't speak Dutch, there's two meanings in Kraken Draait Door. One is, we are turning crazy. One is, we've had enough. One is, we're doing, you know, illogical things. That's one meaning. That's one. One is, we're doing illogical things. The other is, we continue. We are continuing with doing illogical things. Right? That's two meanings. So what does it mean to do illogical things? One, it means we think space should be used and not sold. That's illogical. Second is, we think you don't have to pay a shitload of money to have fucking health insurance, to have a house, or to be culturally active. That's illogical. Third of all is, it is most illogical right now to say no to this neoliberal capitalist bullshit. That is considered to be illogical, and the number of illogical people, my friends, is growing.